We get the warhead, and we hold the world ransom for $1 million.
Well, don't you think we should maybe ask for more than $1 million? $1 million isn't exactly a lot of money these days.